Hello, my name is Alyssa Kennedy. I represent Bryan High School, and I'm a freshman. My poem is called Dad. Dad, a name of a figure in a child's life, a figure that symbolizes strength, hope, and love, a symbol that shows true self to only those most deserving, Dad. A hero to tiny, bubbling bodies, small faces with round, marble eyes, framed by the long lashes that are the beginning to every hurricane. Puny hands that seem to gravitate towards the sky in an action as if to ask, what if? Little minds filled with pure joy and love for everyone around, and maybe even a little mischief. Tiny feet hesitating to take a first step. Mouths forming syllables, yet never finishing what was started. Dad. A boulder of support to blood of his own, the man to pick us up when we fall, kissing the scrapes of life and teasing out some smiles when we're down. A father should be there actively in his child's life, but some of us just weren't as blessed. Dad, why weren't you there? You missed my first strides. You missed my poorly formed sentences of my innocence, my birthdays, my anger, my pain. You weren't there to see my face when I tasted my first kolache. The sweet of the sugary fruit just didn't quite cancel out the bitter mouthful of your growing absence. The hollow depth that filled my chest was only there to compensate for what I loved. Dad, you weren't there wiping away my tears. You didn't help my dreams unfold. My future is formed on the thought of providing for my own what I have failed to receive from you. I will be present. I will give care, and I will not leave. Dad, a hero to this child, but this child wanted more. This child never got that day for their hero to save them. And maybe that day will never come. Dad, I know you acquaintedly, like a stranger on the street, but what stark amount I know fuels the strength of your magnet heart. And I want to dance for you and with you, Dad, to show you your baby girl is happy. And I will spin for you, Daddy, because this is what fondness is.